of what they, what we're doing. So I think we need to look at the community of interest we want to be in and recommend that. And what's happening is they're having 5 hearings, 1 in each district, and the next one is next Tuesday night in East Palo Alto. And the last one's July 11th, the date that you just set for your meeting. So if you're, if these first round is getting input from the public, so if you feel strongly that we should be with Menlo, then you should go in and say that so that they know, when they, because they're going to come up with a map in mid-July and send it out to everybody else. They're going to have 5 more hearings commenting on whether what's wrong with the map that they're proposing. And then by the end of August, probably, August, they will finalize the map, the committee. The committee will take it to the Board of Supervisors, and the Board of Supervisors can change it, accept it, or reject it. And, but it will then become up to the Board of Supervisors to make the final determination. But I'm just saying, the importance of this is not apparent to anybody because it's so new. And I just think that you need to think about it. I mean, does it really make any difference? Because right now, one of the supervisors didn't even get the majority of votes in his district because he was elected countywide. Yeah. And I think in the future, that will not happen. So he'll have to be associated. The logical people for this district or any district will be the people on the city councils like yourself, so that you'll have a community of interest of 3 or 4 cities in your district, and your supervisor will be the one that carries the mail. So I just encourage you to somebody go to the meeting next Tuesday in East Palo Alto, because the 11th you've already taken up, and listen, and if you feel like you've got strong comments to make, I suggest you make them.
Thank you. Thank you, Greg. All right. I'm so glad that we did this. Any other public comments? All right. So can we adjourn now? Thank you. Meeting adjourned.
Okay.